Hello, Gotham here. Welcome back to Fallout 76. It's been a couple days. Looking forward to getting back into this. So last time we were playing here, we got to Morgantown. So we're continuing along with the... not that button. Continuing along with the main mission. And we're going to be taking on this the Morgantown Airport. So I just got here last time. Got to the train station, train depot. Laid down my basic little camp here. Just kind of have, you know, a little stash box and a place to sleep. But yeah, that's about where we're at. So I think now we're just going to get on into it. Let's bring that up because I want to make sure. So let's turn this one off. Morgantown Airport seems like a good place to search for clues about what happened to them. So all right, so we're going to Morgantown Airport. I do have some rads down there. Should probably take care of that. Get some food and drink. So let's get some rad away. See if this is enough if you need it. Yeah, that's good enough. And then let's sort by spoilage and see. Weapon-wise, we have pipe pistol. I don't know why I have that finger, but that's odd. Revolver, hunting rifle, and the buff up. Why is the buff up also? And the snub nose pistol. All right, so we're gonna start with this. What's our other quick weapon? So sneak up. Alright, so materials by. Alright, what happened to the guy who took out the fall? Shouldn't that guy right about here? He might have fallen. Thank you. Man, this is seeming way too quiet. What's going on here? Alright, there are a couple over there. Let's come on here. Are these guys bugged out somewhere? It definitely seems like they are. Last stock by volunteer Lucas de Blasian. There's a rotten pie in the safe room. Moved it. I'm not going to say I'm mad. I'm just disappointed. But who is this dude, okay? Save control. Knox, beautiful. Let's go ahead and favorite those while we're at it. Where does that show up? Where did those show up? Oh, there we go. And let's take off, for whatever reason, the buff out. And what was the other one? It was... ribeye steak. Let's hit that button. There's anything out here before we go in. I wanna get the outside clear. These guys are not bugged out. Thank you. This is kind of slow on the reload. Oh, shoot. Let's go back to the rifle. Benches. Programming new self-serve volunteer kiosk system for Flatwoods. Process several dozen volunteers. Teach some basic skills. Recipe note tasks. Fix camping program bugs. Check Flatwoods kiosk for issues. Get Gary gift for his next visit. Take note of chairs at the camp. Take it. Right. Miguel's terminal. That looks like weather report, to-do list. Schematics. Practice mine one lot. Bug reports. Girl's journal. See, hello world. Real hard being on my own since the bombs dropped, but the responders, they have it figured out. They got someone working on vaccines and medicines and stuff. They even turned regular people into volunteers. I took all their survival training programs and passed with aces. So now I'm responder too. Nifty, right? Scorched Beast scared me more than anything. It's why I joined the responders. I knew I couldn't live alone anymore, and they have stuff figured out. I just wish maybe they got along better with the Brotherhood. It's not us or them, it's all of us together. It's a shame. So the responders, and I'm assuming that's the Brotherhood of Steel, not getting along. Used to be a programmer before the bombs fell, and well, guess what? I program robots now too. I mean, it's important work, I get it. I can help out in the lab too with the other programmers, and it's good to have company. They said they'd let me do some outdoor survival orienteering for new responders though, so I'm looking forward to that. Hope in Flatwoods. Helping a couple responders set up a base out in the Flatwoods for a bit. They think a bunch of survivors will get processed there, so I'm going to go set up camps. Could do this forever. Camping on the stars and helping people out at the same time is a dream, you know. Mr. Fluffy, we're actually making progress. I even got myself a new Protectron bodyguard today. It has an attitude problem though, but that's what happens when you put a bunch of parts together randomly. Sometimes I called him Mr. Fluffy, which really irritated him for some reason. Error, metallic surface is not fluffy. Error does not compute. I've seen it before, so I'm glad I'm going to need to rewrite a program that resets their brains. It might take a while. Ooh, went from hope in Flatwoods to despair. Flatwoods is rough. So many refugees, not enough responders. I'm going to start making advanced training courses for volunteers because there aren't enough of us to train everyone individually. Good news, though. I met someone on the road between the airport and Flatwoods. Glad to have someone who will keep me company. It's a long walk, and Mr. Fluffy the robot is not a good exercise part. Wrote a program that will reset my Protectron's brain to settings that are a little more conventional or a robot instead of standing next to me day and night forever. Which is, I gotta say, really ruining my sex life right about now. Peace, Appalachia. I should have signed up for the Vault-Tec stuff, but the thought of being in a tin can for 100 years was too terrifying. But here it is. Every day more of us die. I haven't seen a refugee in too long. If I'm going to get ripped to shreds, I'm doing it with a pot of Delbert's chili in the woods and under the beautiful stars. I refuse to die in an office, but I need to wait for Gary. Then we'll go together. And this is it. All I want to do since the bombs fell was help people and explore what's left of nature. But he's dead. Maria. Gary died this morning. It was just an accident. One of those things broke through the gate. I already buried him up on the hill with the others. What's the point here with any of this if we can't even protect ourselves? I'm going to my camp and I'll take my robot. I just need to figure things out. Wow, so Miguel sounds like a pretty good guy. Restricted messages. Training volunteers. I believe I already read those back in Flatwoods. And, oh, is there a safe in here? Where is the safe at? My sweet Gary Bean. I'll be up at my camp. Maria's giving me sanity days so I can relax. Join me. I hope you brought some of that comfy food. Comfort food from Flatwoods. We can have a picnic. Don't worry if any volunteers stop by to learn stuff. The robot should be able to take care of them. I wrote a whole program to deal with that so I can actually relax and enjoy the great outdoors. Love you, dear heart. Miguel. Is this safe? Oh, no, here's the safe. Ooh, a cooking spray. Alright. Let's come back here. I wanted to see if there's anything I can cook. Let's search this first before. Let's go upstairs. Forest treasure map. Things haven't worked properly since the last Scorch attack, so I've sealed them. I can't read that from here. We don't need this right now anyway. Alright, where was that? What was that map? I have no idea. Flatwood supply delivery. Deliver part of the supply shipment to your safe as requested. Wasn't sure where you were guessing. You're guessing you're out in the woods again somewhere. I don't see your robot anywhere. So I figure you're safe. Go to see if Maria needs me to take anything back to Flatwood, so I'll be around for a day or two. Find me, I miss you, Gary. Not get anything from this. Take the mines though. Grab all of our junk. Anything we can craft here yet? Give me some ammo. Do the ones that adhesive. Alright, we'll see. What do I need ammo wise? Let's take a look. So my main weapons are, I can use some 10mm, get to use this pistol. So that's 15 damage. So what's that? These are just basic pipe pistols. Alright, so I can use some 308. I think we're good on the 38 and the 45. Yeah, let's just make some 308. Weapons bench, and I think we're going to the laser pistol. I could utilize that. We'll hold on to that. Do I want to scrap this or do I want to sell this? I think we're going to scrap it for now. So I do need to, we're going to inspect this and then rename it. All right, and then this one we're going to rename cell. I could use some of this. Maybe I should go back over there and take a look at the laser. And it can be should be repaired. So let's first do this.
Ah!
Before we get going too far into this, let's get back to this real quick. See what we can do with this. What can we do with this? Come on, reflex, right? Just a little more accuracy. Repair workbench. What am I missing? I need adhesive. Responders are headed. It seems like a good place to search for clues about what happened to them. So I think I need to go into the airport. But let me see. Responder? That was quick. Is that all that's left? Do I have to go inside the Focus Tower?